welcome. Hello, my dear. Oh, now then, wait a minute, where am I? Oh, yes, the castle. Oh, why isn't this a beautiful castle? Oh, there's so much to see and do and, oh my goodness, in the ballroom and the foyer and the library and, why in every single room. You see, my dear, castles can be very big and very empty. So, we would like you to help us decorate them all so that we can get ready for the wonderful galas and the garden parties and, oh, maybe even a few royal visits. But you won't be alone, dear. You'll have help any time you need it. I'm the fairy godmother. And you will also have a helper fairy. Her name is Tatiana. She's the littlest fairy ever. But gracious, she can get into big trouble. Tatiana could really use your help, dear, to free Cinderella. You see, she mixed up one of her spells again, and, oh dear, this time she accidentally entrapped the Princess Cinderella into a storybook. We have to find 5 gemstones in order to break the enchanted spell. To find the missing gems, you must visit 5 different castles and prepare them for a royal gala. When all 5 of the castles have been decorated, we may begin the search for the gemstones. And once Cinderella is free from the spell, she can return home to her own castle and her handsome prince and live happily ever after. Oh, now there's no more to say, so off you go. You're on your way with a bippity-boppity-poo. Now this is where we choose your symbol. You see, a symbol is a... I know it. Oh, yes. It's a picture that magically tells us who you are. It's very easy, dear. Just choose one of the symbols below, and then, quick as you can say bibbidi-bobbidi-boo, you may begin decorating a castle. Once you choose a symbol, we'll know who you are. This helps Tatiana save your castle designs in case the clock strikes and you have to rush off. Oh, and dear, if you need any extra help, just choose my picture any time you'd like. After all, I'm the fairy godmother. The white horse. Gus and Jack. Little bluebirds. Fairy magic. Oh. A ball gown. A glass slipper. A pumpkin. Oh, it's Lucifer, the cat. A tiara. The royal coach. You've chosen the royal coach. Bippity-boppity-boo! And away we go! Oh, we have a little problem here. Actually, it's rather a big problem. Our little Tatiana was busy trying new fairy spells, and she accidentally mixed the wrong types of fairy magic together. And, oh my. Now the Princess Cinderella is trapped right here in this storybook, in this very picture frame. And because it was Tatiana's spell, she's the only fairy who can break it. That's how things work, you know. But she also needs a bit of help from you. Would you please help her decorate all 5 of the castles on the other page in order to find the missing gemstones? There's a spot for each of them in the picture frame around Cinderella. Do you see the little spots that are empty? Once you've decorated all 5 castles, the enchantment will place the missing gemstones in a very secret castle. Then you and Tatiana must search together for the gems. When you have found all Cinderella will be free. Oh, my. Won't that be wonderful? Now then, let me think. What were the colors of the gems again? Yes. Red, green, blue, pink, and yellow. Now, you must remember, once all five gemstones are found, they will appear in the frame in their proper places. Then, the spell will be broken, and Cinderella can return home to her very own castle. Oh, I'm so glad you're here to help. Now, you see, dear, castles are very big, and they need to be decorated on both the inside and the outside so that they are the perfect place for a princess to live. In the storybook, you may choose any castle to decorate, and you can pick from 5 different castles. Just choose your favorite from the castle pictures you see here. Once you pick a castle, you will be taken to a new kingdom. How? Oh, why, by magic, of course. Then your castle will be there, ready for you to begin decorating. And you may leave any time you like. Just choose this little picture of Gus. If you would like to know the names of the fairies and pixies who worked on all the decorating and building for these lovely castles, just press this little scroll right here. This takes you back to where you sign in. I'm the fairy godmother. The castle workers. Here is where you may exit.
Wonderful.
Let me show you around. First, if you'd like to see the castle from a different spot, choose me with your pointer and we'll fly there together. You can change anything, even the outside of the castle, by just pointing to it. This is the decorating scroll. If you'd like to change the way the castle looks on the outside, or even on the inside, go to the decorating scroll and choose different items there. Point to the different pieces, like the tower or throne. Then watch it magically change for you. It's really simple. Just point and change. If you press on the up or down arrows here, different kinds of items will show up, and you'll see all the things you need to make the castle look great right here. When you point to the pictures in the next row, you can choose the exact item you want. In the next row, you can change the colors or the textures of your walls or your furniture. Use the left and right arrows to see all the choices you have. Isn't this easy? That's the magic wand. It will add more and more things everywhere until your castle looks just perfect. Don't forget, when your picture's all filled up, the magic wand will start to change the things you've already chosen. This is the dustpan and broom. Use them to get rid of things you don't want. The little rolled-up scroll is actually a map. Point to it if you want to go to a different room anywhere in the castle. Or point on the sun if you want to go back outside, and I'll take you there by magic. If you want to go back to the storybook and start a new castle, then just choose your symbol. Like this. And if you just want to go inside of the castle to decorate, point to the front door and I'll take you inside. What else? Oh yeah! If you want to move any of your decorating items, it's very easy. Just choose what you would like to move with your pointer. That will make a magical moving box appear. Then use your pointer to move the item wherever you want it to go. This works really well on trees, bushes, chairs, and even tables. That arrow on the top of the magical box will spin the item around so you can put it in the perfect position. And here's a little hint. Point to the arrow with your right mouse button to spin it backwards. And if you want to turn the magical box off, just point to the item with the right mouse button and the magical box will disappear. And if you ever need any more help, just choose the picture of the fairy godmother. She's always here to guide us. Oh, wow! Look how beautiful this castle is! Come on, let's get closer.
fairy godmother, and are you sure you want to leave so soon? Oh, well, then, just point and touch the exit again. Are you certain, my dear? This is the way out.
Oh, that goes perfectly there.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, this is the way out.
Thank you.
Are you certain, my dear? Oh, this is the way out.
Oh,
done. Are you certain, my dear? Oh, this is the way out. Point and touch the exit again, if you're sure. Oh, welcome back, my dear.
Great! We can take the tour with Princess Cinderella's help.
A tour? Oh, what a splendid idea, Tatiana. I'd love to host a tour and see what beautiful work you two have done. Let's begin, shall we? Oh, such lovely furniture choices. You've done such a beautiful job decorating. This room is so lovely. What a lovely sense of design you have. I'm so impressed with your decorating skills. The ballroom is certainly ready for a royal ball. beautiful. Oh, the prince would certainly like this room. Why, these are my favorite colors. It's so beautiful here. You make a very fine decorator. Why, you could be a royal decorator. Wonderful. Oh, now the parlor is so nice and cozy. What an enchanting room. This room is my favorite. Why, I could stay here all day. Even the corridors are fit for a princess. Why, this room is fit for a princess. Oh, my! You've made such beautiful choices. Oh, look! The music room is so majestic. Oh, my! Your decorating is just wonderful. What a beautiful sense of design you have. Oh, what a grand room. Well, this kitchen is certainly ready for the finest royal chefs. Oh my, this room looks so beautiful. You're a wonderful designer. Why, you could decorate at the castle. Splendid! Oh, these mice have such lovely little designs, don't they? Oh, such lovely furniture choices. You've done such a beautiful job decorating. Oh, this room is so lovely. A dining hall fit for a princess. What a lovely sense of design you have. I'm so impressed with your decorating skills. Oh, it's beautiful. Why, the library is one of the prince's favorite rooms. Oh, the prince would certainly like this room. Why, these are my favorite colors. Oh, the royal bedroom is decorated just like a dream. It's so beautiful here. You make a very fine decorator. Why, you could be a royal decorator. Wonderful. Such a wonderful room for reading. What an enchanting room. This room is my favorite. Why, I could stay here all day. Beautiful. Your royal guests will be so pleased. Why, this room is fit for a princess. Oh, my! You've made such beautiful choices. Why, the prince's room is very grand. He's sure to love it. Oh, my! Your decorating is just wonderful. What a beautiful sense of design you have. The gardens are just as lovely as the rooms inside. A perfect setting for a garden party. Oh, you have a green thumb as well. Love the greenery and all the flowers, too. What a lovely sense of design you have. This is the perfect garden for a princess. Why, it's such a lovely castle and so beautifully designed. That was a grand tour indeed.
Oh, welcome back, my dear.
Splendid.
The castle is such a big place. Why, it's enormous.
Oh. Oh my. Are you certain, my dear? Thank you. the way out. Are you certain, my dear? Fairy Godmother, and I'd be happy to help you. Are you certain, my dear?
Let's go to the next room.
Thank you. Point and touch the exit again. If... Oh, welcome back, my dear.
Great! We can take the tour with Princess Cinderella's help.
A tour? Oh, what a splendid idea, Tatiana. I'd love to host a tour and see what beautiful work you two have done. Let's begin, shall we? Oh, the prince would certainly like this room. Why, these are my favorite colors. It's so beautiful here. Oh my, the great hall looks wonderful. You make a very fine decorator. Why, you could be a royal decorator. Wonderful. What an enchanting room. This room is my favorite. Why, I could stay here all day. Even the corridors are fit for a princess. Why, this room is fit for a princess. Oh, my! Oh, now the parlor is so nice and cozy. You've made such beautiful choices. Oh, my! Your decorating is just wonderful. Well, this kitchen is certainly ready for the finest royal chefs. What a beautiful sense of design you have. Oh, what a grand room. Oh my, this room looks so beautiful. Oh, these mice have such lovely little designs, don't they? You're a wonderful designer. Why, you could decorate at the castle. Splendid! Oh, such lovely furniture choices. A dining hall fit for a princess. You've done such a beautiful job decorating. Oh, this room is so lovely. What a lovely sense of design you have. Oh, the royal bedroom is decorated just like a dream. I'm so impressed with your decorating skills. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, the prince would certainly like this room. Even the corridors are fit for a princess. Why, these are my favorite colors. It's so beautiful here. Why, the prince's room is very grand. He's sure to love it. You make a very fine decorator. Why, you could be a royal decorator. Wonderful! Why, it's such a lovely castle and so beautifully designed. That was a grand tour indeed.
Oh, welcome back, my dear. is where you may exit.
Wonderful.
That's a beautiful castle.
That's me, the fairy godmother, and I'd be happy to help you. Oh, dear. Oh, my. Are you certain, my dear?
Let's go inside.
Oh. Are you certain, my dear?
Let's go to the next room.
Oh, done! Oh, this is the way out. Are you certain, my dear?
Let's go to the next room.
Oh, my. Oh, dear. Are you certain, my dear? Are you sure?
Let's go to the next room.
Oh, this is the way out. Oh, dear. Thank you. idea. Oh, done. Oh, this is the way out. Sure you want to leave so soon? Oh, welcome back, my dear.
Great! We can take the tour with Princess Cinderella's help.
A tour? Oh, what a splendid idea, Tatiana. I'd love to host a tour and see what beautiful work you two have done. Let's begin, shall we? A perfect setting for a garden party. You have a green thumb as well. I just love the greenery and all the flowers too. What a lovely sense of design you have. Why, the throne room has never looked more lovely. Grand room. Oh my, this room looks so beautiful. You're a wonderful designer. Why, you could decorate at the castle. Splendid. The parlor is so nice and cozy. Oh, such lovely furniture choices. You've done such a beautiful job decorating. Oh, this room is so lovely. music room is so majestic. What a lovely sense of design you have. I'm so impressed with your decorating skills. Oh, it's beautiful. Well, this kitchen is certainly ready for the finest royal chefs. Oh, the prince would certainly like this room. Why, these are my favorite colors. A dining hall fit for a princess. It's so beautiful here. You make a very fine decorator. Why, you could be a royal decorator. Wonderful. Why, the library is one of the prince's favorite rooms. What an enchanting room. This room is my favorite. Why, I could stay here all day. Even the corridors are fit for a princess. Why, this room is fit for a princess. Oh, my! Oh, the royal bedroom is decorated just like a dream. You've made such beautiful choices. Oh, my! Your decorating is just wonderful. Why, the prince's room is very grand. He's sure to love it. What a beautiful sense of design you have. Oh, what a grand room. It's such a lovely castle and so beautifully designed. That was a grand tour indeed, and I can't wait to see your next castle.
Oh, welcome back, my dear.
Splendid.
The landscaping looks great. Why, you have a green thumb.
Are you certain, my dear?
Let's go inside.
Thank you.
perfectly there.
Oh, this is the way out.
I really like that.
Sure you want to leave so soon? Oh, welcome back, my dear.
Great! We can take the tour with Princess Cinderella's help.
A tour? Oh, what a splendid idea, Tatiana. I'd love to host a tour and see what beautiful work you two have done. Let's begin, shall we? Oh, this room is so lovely. What a lovely sense of design you have. I'm so impressed with your decorating skills. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, now the parlor is so nice and cozy. Oh, the prince would certainly like this room. Why, these are my favorite colors. It's so beautiful here. Well, this kitchen is certainly ready for the finest royal chefs. You make a very fine decorator. Why, you could be a royal decorator. Wonderful. What an enchanting room. A dining hall fit for a princess. This room is my favorite. Why, I could stay here all day. Why, this room is fit for a princess. Oh, my! Oh, the royal bedroom is decorated just like a dream. Choices. Oh my! I just love the greenery and all the flowers too. A perfect setting for a garden party. Oh, you have a green thumb as well. Just love the greenery and all the flowers, too. What a lovely sense of design you have. This is the perfect garden for a princess. Why, it's such a lovely castle and so beautifully designed. That was a grand tour indeed. Wonderful.
Look at this wonderful castle. Come on, let's get closer.
Oops. Oh, dear. Please try it again.
Pretty.
I don't think that will work.
Oh, it's lovely!
Are you certain, my dear?
Let's go inside.
Oh, my!
Thank you.
fun. Again.
See what beautiful work you two have done. Let's begin, shall we? This is the perfect perfect garden for a princess. I just love the greenery. A perfect setting for an afternoon garden party. The gardens are just as lovely as the rooms inside. The ballroom is certainly ready for a royal ball. It's so beautiful here. You make a very fine decorator. Why, you could be a royal decorator. Wonderful. What an enchanting room. Oh, now the parlor is so nice and cozy. This room is my favorite. Why, I could stay here all day. Why, this room is fit for a princess. Oh, my! Oh, look! The music room is so majestic. You've made such beautiful choices. Oh, my! Your decorating is just wonderful. Well, this kitchen is certainly ready for the finest royal chefs. What a beautiful sense of design you have. Oh, what a grand room. Oh my, this room looks so beautiful. A dining hall fit for a princess. You're a wonderful designer. Why, you could decorate at the castle. Splendid. Oh, such lovely furniture choices. Even the corridors are fit for a princess. You've done such a beautiful job decorating. Oh, this room is so lovely. Oh, the royal bedroom is decorated just like a dream. What a lovely sense of design you have. I'm so impressed with your decorating skills. Why, the prince's room is very grand. He's sure to love it. Oh, the prince would certainly like this room. Why, it's such a lovely castle and so beautifully designed. That was a grand tour indeed.
Oh, welcome back, my dear. To search for the missing gemstones, choose Cinderella's picture. Now, my dear, you'll need to search every room in this special castle to find the missing gemstones. Little Tatiana will be your guide, and if you point to her, she will take you from place to place so you may search each room. And don't forget to move the furniture and look in every nook and cranny of the castle. When you get close to a gemstone, the magic spell will make your magic wand start to sparkle. That's how you know you're near a gem. magic wand doesn't sparkle, then, you're rather far away from the gemstone, dear. To make things nice and neat, all of the gemstones you discover will be saved in the scroll. Then, when you go back to the storybook, you'll see that very same gem magically appear in Cinderella's picture frame. Oh, yes. Good luck, my dear, and have a wonderful time. Tatiana is so lucky to have you for a friend.
Wait, you found the first one.
Are you certain, my dear?
Good choice.
This is the way out. This is the way out.
Thank you.
That's me, the fairy godmother, and I'd be happy. Now, my dear, you'll need to search every room in this special castle to find the missing gemstones. Little Tatiana will be your guide, and if you point to her, she will take you from place to place, so you may search each room. And don't forget to move the furniture and look in every nook and cranny of the castle. When you get... Are you certain, my dear? I'm your help. Now, my dear, you'll need to search every room in this special castle to find the missing gemstones. Little Tatiana will be your guide, and if you point to her, she will take you from place to place so you may search each room. And don't forget to move the furniture and look in every nook and cranny of the castle. When you get close to a gemstone, the magic spell will make your magic wand start to sparkle. That's how you know you're near a gem. But if the magic wand doesn't sparkle, then, you're rather far away from the gemstone, dear. To make things nice and neat, all of the gemstones you discover will be saved in the scroll. Then, when you go back to the storybook, you'll see that very same gem magically appear in Cinderella's picture frame. Oh, yes. Good luck, my dear, and have a wonderful time. Tatiana is so lucky to have you for a friend.
Start to sparkle. That's the second missing gemstone. You found it. You're doing very well.
Way out.
Oh my, what's happening? Oh dear. Look, I'm free. Oh, thank you so much. I must hurry home to the castle. Everyone will be worried. Goodbye. I hope to see you again soon.
Oh, welcome back, my dear. You've already found all of the gemstones, and Cinderella is back home at the castle, safe and sound. Well done, dear. Now, if you would like to start our adventure over, just sign in once more and choose a new magical symbol. The Castle Workers. Thank you. here is where you may exit. Are you sure you want to leave so soon? Oh, well, then just point and touch the exit again. Here is where you may exit. Hurry back, child. There's so much to do.